Hello, everybody. This is Atomic Alien. I'm playing Subnautica. Picking up where I left off in the last video. I hope you guys liked the last video that I had of this. Hope everyone's had a good week as well. That's always an important one. Let's see. I think I just repaired that. Yep, I just repaired that. Don't need to listen to that. Let's go down here, see what there is. I have terrible health right now, so I need my person to go get a first aid kit, apparently. Don't think I'm gonna make some of this yet. Trying to remember what it is that I need to make. Hopefully I can make two glass. I can, I think. So close. Oh, hell, I need silver. There are some things around here that are just not at all fun to have to find. Silver is one of those. Well, really, any metal like that. Titanium, copper, not too bad. Titanium's really easy. Copper can be annoying. Do have to be careful how far I go over here, just because of the radiation that there is. 'Cause holy crap, that had a lot of radiation. Have to remember to actually pay attention to all those crates around. 'Cause unlike in my other game, all the stuff I find will actually be new. Going to be brave and go way down here. Holy fuck. Had a feeling that would happen, but that was still pretty startling. Going to be brave and just hang out around here and get as much as I can. Oh, and there's the silver I needed. I forgot I could have just taken out the O2 tank I have right there. Instead of making another O2 tank. Oh well. Alrighty, now off to search out some more junk. Oh. Actually, go back, listen to the radio message, and head over to that island. Yeah, I don't think they're alive. They did. They totally did. I'll come back for that. It's a freaking miracle my character's alive, so They did. Plus, I have never. I've yet to see any other humans around on this planet, so safe to say they're dead. So much seaweed. Get a quick breath of air and back on down. Well, that's nice. Got a stalker out here waiting. It's gonna be wonderful once I get a sea moth. I love the sea moth. Gives me such a false sense of security. Oh. Speaking of false sense of securities, there's a bone shark. I'm out of here. Till I have a sea moth, I'm running from those. Woo! I can make the mobile bay. That's great. Now I just need to make the sea moth. The sea glide's fine. That's not any form of safety. That's for sure. Looks like it's becoming night. And of course, I'm one of those people who never ever builds a flashlight. Oh no, it's still day. Doesn't change the fact that I never ever build a flashlight. Now it's becoming nighttime. Come back here, little peeper. Now, time to swim back. Probably would be smart to build a sea glide, just so I can get around a little bit faster. Two more titanium, and I can make the mobile vehicle bay, even though I don't have anything for the sea moth. Might as well have it built so that I can make the sea moth as soon as I get the stuff for it. Why not? Maybe I'll make that some other time. Just to make sure. As I thought, ingredients unknown. Heartbreaking. Probably should make sure I'm not going towards the Aurora. Nope. world does that stalker have, like, glow in the dark stuff? It's like chicken pox, but glow in the dark. Dude just needs to back off and we'll all be good. There's some more people trying to talk to me. I'm gonna need air anyways. I think real fast, I'm going to raise up the volume so that this can actually be heard.
The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh, this is where it gets fun. Make some water for the journey over there. Oh, okay. Not the one I was thinking of. I was thinking this was gonna be the. What was that? Okay. I was thinking that was gonna be over on the island, but I guess not. Okay. Very relieving to see these leviathans. I much prefer the reefbacks to any of the other leviathans. So very much prefer. Some air for myself. Ah, there, that's where it is. Okay, I don't like how far out this is going. But I'm a wimp, so this is dangerous territory over here. I only like doing this in the sea moss. I only like being in this area in the sea moss. Because I've seen the Leviathan, the Reaper over here too much. Okay, I'll try. But I am basically crawling over there. Probably gonna die here. Do I have anything important? Nah, just a ton of water. I'm actually quite scared right now. But as I have said, I am a wimp. Actually, maybe I haven't said that yet, but I'm a wimp. I'm gonna die because of oxygen deprivation issues. I'm way too far down. So close. Hey there, reef back. Okay, this one has never spawned this far away for me before. I've played this a few times. It's because I had to keep restarting, because of not realizing games could get deleted. And it was not that far away. This one came a little later when I finally found the sea moth. But hey, you guys deserve to have some action and not me be a wuss, even though I'm much, much braver when I have the sea moth and the one other thing. I did not startle myself by the reef back, I promise. Let's just go a little further over here. There's an island. Nice island. Going down. If I die, it's gonna be the end of this episode. Oh, I think this is the one that's under. I have to go even further down. This one's really hard to get to, isn't it? Oh yeah. That That is one that's too far down for me to get to. That's the one that I need the sea moth for. But I can do some scanning. It should be fine. I haven't heard any terrifying roars yet. Oh, crap. Forgot about oxygen again. Oh my. This is not good. Dang it. Just died from oxygen deprivation. That's shocking. All my stuff is still here. That's nice. Well, I think I'm gonna end this episode right here. It's good, good doing this. It was really fun. So if you enjoyed this, then please like and subscribe. If you didn't enjoy it, then well, you can just tell me how much you disliked it in the comments if you want, or you could just dislike it, or just try and erase it from your memory.